New this morning, catalytic converter thefts are on the rise in our area and across the country.
Thieves are stealing the parts so they can sell the valuable metals inside. Fox 12's Stephanie Domrot joins us now with a new report showing which cars are most at risk and how to protect yours. Stephanie?
Yeah, good morning. The National Insurance Crime Bureau says the number of reports for stolen catalytic converters has risen more than 900% from 2018 to 2020. It's such a problem that Oregon and Washington have both made moves to ban the sale of catalytic converters to scrap metal dealers without the proper documentation. But there are also things that you can do to protect your catalytic converter from being stolen. Emily Voss with Carfax tells me if parking in a garage overnight is not doable, park in a well-lit area. If you have a carport or driveway, install a motion-sensored light. Also install a catalytic converter anti-theft device. There are a few options from an alarm device to a lock. I found them online this morning, ranging in price from $30 to a few hundred dollars. And while that's money you may not want to spend, it can cost thousands of dollars to replace a catalytic converter if yours gets stolen.
There's surveillance video from around the country of just brazen thefts where they do it in the middle of daylight, just slide under a car and cut one off and walk away. So it is really about awareness of where you're parking, and also the anti-theft device is a great option if maybe you have one of those more targeted vehicles.
Now, speaking of the most targeted vehicles, according to Carfax, in the West, it is the Toyota Prius. Next is the Ford F-Series truck, which is also high on the nationwide list. And third, a Honda Accord. Now, Emily says the most common vehicles here really mostly have to do with the most common cars of a region. But she says vehicles that are higher off the ground are generally easier for thieves to target because of the space, of course, under the vehicle. Something else to consider, you could ask a car shop to etch your vehicle's VIN on the converter. However, this would be more of a step in helping investigators down the road as opposed to preventing the theft in the first place. Emily also says most insurance plans do not cover theft of a catalytic converter, but some do, so it may also be a good idea to check with your insurance company to see if you are covered. Kim